Coming to one and all present here. I'm Ishika of 5. I'm studying in DPS Ranchi. Today I'm here to tell you the importance of yoga. First of all, I will tell you that we are not pronouncing it yoga, we are telling it yog. We are celebrating the first yoga day on 21st June 2015. The yoga day was firstly launched on 2015 and the date was 21st. Now I will tell you the importance of yoga day. Yoga is very important for us. Yoga helps us to keep fit and healthy. Yoga is also the important part of our diet and it keeps our balance right important. And yoga day is very important for us because it keeps us healthy. In many ideas, it gives us many sense, technologies, etc. There are many asanas in yoga like tadasan, etc. These all keep us the mind fit, healthy, etc. Yoga, many people are not doing yoga. They do not like the yoga. But I am telling you, you be healthy and no disease you will be facing. First of all, now yoga day. Why we are celebrating yoga day? Yoga day we are celebrating because firstly it was launched, as I said you, on 21st June 2015. Yoga day was very important for us and it is very important because because it keeps us fit and healthy. Yoga is also the important and the facing problems which keeps us fit and it keep away of the diet. Thank you.